Guy Joseph says after several allegations, particularly regarding the design, finance, and construct method implemented by the UWP administration, the government intends to continue the process, but he feels the projects must be placed on tender. The former Minister of Communications and Works says the SLP in opposition consistently criticized the method of the project implementation by the United Workers Party.
Let's look at the Bonte Bridge, which was not a design finance construct project, but a direct award project. And we know the amount of criticism that was leveled at the United Workers Party, even in the aftermath of Hurricane Thomas, where most of the works being done were emergency works. We were criticized heavily for our method of project implementation. Here's a government coming on 2 years in office and still not putting out projects to tender. The Bonte Bridge was, the consultancy was tendered, but the actual contract was a direct award. And I call people's attention to the Soufre Bridge, which went through a tender process, and what it actually cost us to construct the Soufre Bridge.
Mr. Joseph has also called for the Bois de Wash Bridge to be fixed, stating that the bypass road has been completed. He says the SLP needs to practice what it preaches.
If you felt that when you were in opposition, what we were doing wasn't right, why are you implementing the same things that you said we were doing wrongly? So it is clearly there is an underlying factor for this. And I would like the Minister of Infrastructure to come and tell the people of St. Lucia why they criticize us so heavily about these things. And now they are coming and doing worse than what we did.
In addition, the former Minister of Communications and Works wants the Ministry of Infrastructure to pay attention to the Moka and Deville bridges in Soufre. Mr. Joseph says the bridges are a vital infrastructural component of the communities of Moka and Deville and are extremely important in facilitating access to community and municipal resources and services. For the DBS News World, Jason Hullingseed reporting.